Bury me in G. Tell me how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball. But
what's up, guys? Today we react to another very underrated Tupac song. This one is, what's the name of it? You Don't Have to Worry. This was remixed on his Until the End of Time album, which I have heard, so I've heard this song before. But later on today, I'm going to be checking out the OG version. And hopefully, we're going to compare and see which one is better. I like this song a lot, and I feel like it's very underrated. I have not seen a single reaction to it on YouTube. I've been searching for one, and I haven't seen one, so I'm like, if I've been searching, there's got to be someone else who's been searching for a reaction to this song. So I feel like, you know what I'm saying, I might as well go ahead and be the first. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. Oh, this song is so good, bro. This song is so fire.
Get the fucking car, man. Get the fucking car. Get the car.
I wish I knew the lyrics, bro.
Repetitive blows are thrown to my foes. No love shown. Get disposed of. Blasted full blown. My unknown tendencies to mash my comb. Getting wicked with my ski mask on the stash and dump. My niggas run. I'm the last one standing. The rest die. Victims of my
own. Okay.
West side. West side. No one could deny my views. Tracked it to my very fabric. Once the plastic blew. Five shots changed my whole life. Throats were slit. Niggas died by my orders when I broke this shit. Though we go back like wild nights and Latin quarters. Niggas tried to kill me. And I fed their wives and their daughters. Blazed the weed. Drank they.
They tried to kill me and I fed their wives and daughters.
Gave them cash, past the fame, and let the game go rolling past. Why you change? It's a cold world, taught me life. Retaliation proves nigga.
Why you change? It's a cold world, taught me life. Ooh, man, he went in on this song. This song is so underrated, bro.
It's never caught me right. Say they shot me in my nuts. Out of luck, quit. Bullshit, nigga, cause I'm still fucking your bitch. Niggas got me twisted in the bad way.
Yeah.
Why you change? Fuck with me. All this shit play. Nigga, fuck the fame.
Remember, hit him up. Don't make us do it once. More of your niggas know. You ain't fucking with them out. Laws to keep. Soldier from Compton to Brooklyn. You the type to get sniped when the cops is looking. Don't nobody give a fuck cause you done crossed the game.
Savvy.
All the fame and you should take all the blame. You made your bad nigga lay in it. You scared to come up out that cell, nigga, stay in it. It's not a game, only got one click. We outlaws from the dough. Third stage when I'm bucking the foe. You kissing the flow. We dirty as the motherfucking streets of jurors. We sweet niggas with the words, though the heat's preferred. Holla. You don't have to worry, you can ride with me now.
Oh man, I just gotta pause it one last time, bro. There's never gonna be music like this again. So I feel like it's essential for any rap person who's a fan of rap to like listen to this stuff, like old school music, because this stuff is never gonna come around again. Like never ever. No matter how hard people try to bring old school rap back, it's gone. Hip hop, well, rap in general, I feel, is gone. It's just like mumble rap now. But, you know what I'm saying, this is a great song, and, let's go ahead and get right back into it.
Body died for me now, only got one click, we outlaws on the rock, fair exchange when we fuck them hoes, let the boys fuck. I wish I was in the motherfucking car with you, I done took every bullet that they threw, and a guard, nigga, I only got one click, outlaws till I'm gone, heavy in the game, and we coming for they fucking throne, the love is gone, well it is what it is, they plotting on us, they best be praying for their kids, man, you don't have to worry, cause I ride for you, like Kay said, overlord, you even tell God a lie. For you. You put me in the game and dog, I owe it all to you. And when it get to poppin', I'ma fucking ball for you. And everything I do gon' have your names on it. I never let them forget I put my C's on it.
Don't die before your time, come face the truth. In the middle of the desert, nigga, lace your boots. As a youth running poop, tap my chest as a dead rest. The studio niggas still remind your best. Why the fuck you ain't done yet? Swallow your teeth. In the field, you with a bin, need a straw when you eat. Fuck a Glock, nah, that shit is weak on the streets. And if you can't strategize, then you just can't eat. If your life ain't another nigga head to dead it. If it's beef in your man, disappear, then don't sweat it. Another fake nigga using my strength to get credit. I mean, yeah, my face sounds scared, but your heartbeat said it.
Dang, you don't have to worry, you can ride with me now. Niggas are quick to scream,
this
D
is
for
so
me
hard.
Only got one click, they outlaws on the road. Fair exchange when we fuck these hoes. Let the bus know.
I was born ugly, unlucky and thirsty, but now I'm a rider, canab and gutsy, and I don't trust nobody, so don't nobody trust me. That's how I'ma go about it, to somebody bust me. I pray for keeps like the OGs raised me. If I sleep, I won't eat, who gon' feed my baby? And I think I'm going crazy, cause my head's getting thinner. I've been drinking on the daily, I can hardly remember. I got bad nerves, paranoia destroyed me. I love the Lord, but the church can't kill me. I sleep light, I wake peeking out my window with guns under my mattress and guns under the pillow. And that's the way it's gonna be till they bury me. But don't twist it, cause none of y'all niggas worry me.
Fuck, you didn't know.
Kids are cash strong.
Noble with that criminal flow. You nervous, Nelly ass niggas belly up in the river.
No diss up.
My niggas getting famous with some flippers.
We put it down. Let's go around. Until we find you a half. Penitentiary bound. To remind you. Gaddafi, I bring the lingo to the click. Tasty like a Pringle. Sneaking through your chimney.
Tasty like a Pringle.
Some shit. Give me feed.
Oh my goodness, bro.
Playing the plow. I've been a thug. Shooting slugs since a child.
Yeah, that was the song, You Don't Have to Worry About Tupac, and what is that, the Outlaws? I always get it confused. It's like two different groups. It's like the Outlaws and, what's the name of the other one? The Outlaws and, I forgot the other group. But I always, confuse the two. I'm not sure if that was the Outlaws or the other guys that was on there, but they always go off, a great song by Tupac, definitely very underrated as well, in my opinion. Like, a lot of people don't really know about it, I feel, and like no one has done a reaction to this on YouTube, and this song is literally like complete fire, bro. But yeah, I'm about to go ahead and head over to the OG version. So with that being said, if you guys got anything else you want to react to, make sure you let me know in the comments. Make sure you like and subscribe, and peace out.